honor and privilege to stand before you today as we mark a significant milestone in the advancement of healthcare in the city of Cebu. I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to Chongwa Medical Mall for inviting me to be a part of this incredible occasion. This launch signifies more than just an opening of a new facility. It symbolizes progress. It symbolizes innovation. Innovation. That's why I asked, why is it called a mall? And Uncle Benito gave me a very good answer. Because it is all encompassing. It is just not a medical facility. It is everything combined into one location. It also symbolizes a brighter and a healthier future for the people of Cebu. Today, as we celebrate the grand opening of Chongwa Medical Mall, I, and in behalf of the Cebu City Government and the people of this city, would like to congratulate everyone involved in bringing this vision into life. Your tireless efforts have culminated in this exceptional achievement, one that will serve as a cornerstone in the continuous development of our city's healthcare landscape. The Chongwa Medical Mall is more than just a building. It is a testament to the Asociación Benevola de Cebu's commitment to enhancing the quality of life in Cebu. As our city continues to grow and evolve, so must the services and the needed infrastructure to support our people. This new and innovative facility is a key addition to the array of healthcare options available to our citizens, and it represents the type of forward-thinking development that will propel Cebu into the future. Mapuyawan yung kuting ugay mo na. When I start calling already everybody, check, asa na pita sa room. Can you please check, ring, asa na pita alarm, and then report after, right after my speech. It would not be an exaggeration to claim that the opening of this medical mall will have a significant and positive impact in public health, as it hopes to enhance community health by providing comprehensive outpatient services, help prevent hospital overcrowding, and enabling a more efficient healthcare delivery. As we look towards the future, it is clear that healthcare is central to Cebu City's growth and development. Our city is committed to sustainable progress, and we recognize that improving access to quality healthcare is fundamental to the well-being of our community. Whether it's through local government initiative or collaborations with our partners in the private sector, your Cebu City Government is dedicated to ensuring that every Cebuano has access to the care that they need. Chongwa Medical Mall exemplifies this vision. This facility not only represents an investment in modern patient-centered healthcare, but it also contributes to the economic viability, vitality of our city by creating jobs and attracting top-tier medical professionals. In doing so, it elevates Cebu City's standing as a hub for healthcare in the region, a place where excellence in care is not just a goal, but indeed a reality.